Police in Duluth are asking possible victims to come forward after a woman told them that she was raped by a man she described as a witch doctor. It happened last week at the Berkeley Landing apartment in Gwinnett County, and police arrested 44-year-old Hassan Shalgeen. The victim said that she went to his apartment to be cleansed, and she says during the ritual, he raped her. Now, Shalgeen is being held at the Gwinnett County Jail with no bond.